Can you deal with this without the pictures? Sorry about that. The gods of technology are not with us today. We have grievously offended them. Somebody tries to do something political, people talk about, oh, you're going back to the 60s, so this is Seth's answer to that.
No, actually, that's not what it's an answer to. He's wrong. Sorry, Steve. No. When I was in Philadelphia and we were protesting at the first Republican convention that brought in Bush, there was a 19-year-old who assumed I was a little older than I am and said, hey, is this as big as the 60s? So this is a response to that. A new 60s is not a new line of clothing. A new 60s is listening to a sweatshop. Is not a new model of automobile. But it is saving for it. And a new 60s is not a new flavor of ice cream. Take risks.